This problem is to translate the following English sentence into a logical expression. Someone who did not read the proposal voted in favor of it. So we're going to select an existential quantifier for this because the statement is referring to the existence of a single individual. Now, what are the things that are being said about this particular individual? The statement is saying that there is a person, and first of all, they did not read the proposal, and secondly, they voted in favor of it. So we want the conjunction of these two expressions. First one is they did not read the proposal, so not R of X, and that person voted in favor of it. And again, we're going to use the parentheses so that this existential quantifier is bounding both appearances of these variables. So read more literally from the logical expression, it's saying there is a person who did not read the proposal and who voted in favor of it.